So we're riding up on the Seeker Trail today. We have a couple mile climb. We're heading to Twisted Sister. And I think we're gonna head on the other half of dog food, which I haven't ridden. Riding with my buddy Denny today. It's my birthday ride. But I woke up pretty sick this morning. Another cold. So excuse the congestion. Super fun trail, Twisted Sister is. And I haven't ridden it all year. It's gonna be late September. Not gonna be much riding season left. We'll get through October, maybe part of November, but so I'm gonna make sure get a good run in while I still have the chance. Good steep technical stuff there. Whew. This Bronson's a climber, I don't care what anybody says. Oh, can I do one more? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm spent. Oh. All right, we're climbing up to the lookout spot here. Yeah, man. Oh, there's some rocky goodness. Ooh, yeah. Oh, the Bronson is so good through this stuff. You all right? I think Denny might have crashed. Go see what's up. I barely heard you. Like, I had just slowed down to catch like a little, catch my breath, and I just barely heard this faint little. Luckily, I just burped. You just burped it, huh?
No, I just fucking hit a rock back there, like, just right.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking, or just wrong, actually.
Yeah. All right, we're back on track. Oh shit! Oh, that's pretty good recovery, if I do say so myself. Okay, this is dog food here. So here it is. Lower half of dog food engineer. New for both of us. Red eye. I'm trying to stay on the trail. Oh, that's fun. Whoa! Oh, that's sandy. Oh shit! A lot of alternatives. So far, so good. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Rider up, two of us. Okay. Rider up, Denny.
One more.
Yep, just one behind me.
Thank you.
Have a good one, guys. Ugh. sandy and blown out, but it's pretty fun. Ow. Good stuff. Oh shit. One more behind me. Sorry guys, didn't see you coming. Oh shit, dude. Dude, I had to bail trail on that one.
I did too. I need to take them out.
I told him there was one more coming.
I locked up my brakes, go off trail, let me slide.